she wants it and she don't stop.
Right here.
I ain't gonna be a pimp no more.
What am I cooking? This is what I'm cooking. Some smothered chicken thighs with potatoes. So the potatoes is actually for the green beans that are cooking. And some quinoa. That's dinner tonight.
Hey, how are you?
What?
What's wrong with your
hair? I just washed it.
The beet top.
You like it's on the perfect
people. Oh, Shamu, what's up?
Turtleneck.
Well, you saw it, but
they're just editing her video. She's been doing it. She's been doing a video every day.
Look at my hair.
Well, hello there. I know I haven't graced you with my face today, but here I go. Oh, look at that guest purse. It is so cute. This guest purse right here.
Oh, this is cute.
I like this. I used to buy gifts a lot when I was in high school. And then I carried it with me throughout my young adult life. But I'm not here for me, so let's move on. Oh my gosh, them big old things. I just was looking at a video and you was in on one of my videos and you had some big old gigantic hoops on. I was like, they're not like that. They them on old style back in the day one.
Oh, triangle
one. The silver ones.
Oh, them big.
Mm-hmm.
Well, see if you see the silver ones. These are my favorite earrings and they last forever.
Let me show the vlog my little thing I got for free. The lady was asking me, did I want to apply for a Forever 21 card? And I told her no, and she was like, well, I'll give you one of these if you apply. I was like, no, that's okay, no thank you. And she ended up giving it to me anyway for free. Isn't that cute? It's a blanket. I don't know, because it's big enough for me.
It's because all I was weight. This thing used to be tight.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
I noticed my whole chest area done dropped.
I should have been looking for me a coat while we was over in the coat store, because I keep having to wear my husband coat out here in these streets. Like, it is so hard, yo, shopping for men and boys. You just keep buying the same old stuff. Same old, same old for them.
Right.
Oh my gosh. Oh, crazy person.
That Chick-fil-A not that good, she almost let go of the wheel now.
I don't know now. Chick-fil-A is kind of like, it's addicting. Okay, thank you. Okay, so as you can see, I haven't been delivered from Chick-fil-A yet. But I'm doing a cleanse. I have Doobie doing it with me. He's supposed to be doing it with me. I haven't done a cleanse in a while, and it's good to do one at least like three times a year. And done a cleanse on the wall. I need to get all these parasites and candida and all that kind of stuff out of me. Y'all got it. Gotta get them toxins out, girl. I try to get Nisi.
Was gonna do it, so what are you talking about?
It's $75.
Oh, well. We'll see.
Well, actually, that's cheaper than the other one that I really wanted to do. The herbal detox that I really wanted to do was... it's $200 per person.
Oh, that's the one you were telling me, $200.
Yes, and for two people, it's $350. If you buy the two people, it's $350, and it's a month supply.
Yeah.
Chelsea. Got a reset. I'm just open to, you know, however the Lord leads me to eat. Like, if he say I need to let go of the meat, then I need to let go of the meat. But I hadn't heard him say that yet, so I still eat the meat. But I don't know, I'm still in prayer about like, well, okay, I need to be my healthiest I can be, because some people healthy is meaning they need to eat meat. They don't do well. Some people don't do well with not eating meat or not eating this or not eating that or eating this or eating that. So we all have our own bio something, which is the, you know, our own bio development. Come on, nurse.
Who?
In training, nurse to be.
You said, I'm trying to concentrate on
our own makeup. Our own bio, I forgot what it's called. It's called bio something. Bio individuality. Something like that.
It makes that.
Our own.
Or if I did, I'd be
attention. You know, for, you know, so we have to eat according to not how somebody else eat, not how a trend or a fad or a diet or whatever say we should eat, but what works best for our own individual biochemistries about our bodies. We are here at the outlet, one of the outlets. And it is freezing again. Nisa, this how it was last night at the game.
You need a big jacket.
Yeah.
And something over your nose, some gloves.
And it's been being like that. But it don't last long.
He wanted to break his nose.
It's really pretty out here at this outfit. I know it would have been really, really pretty if they had lights.
They got out here.
The nice pretty palm trees. SuddenYah this one because we can't find the jumper for her. These pants might be, no, she can wear this. It's a 12 month, but it runs big.
Mm-hmm.
Disregard the trees, I know.
Yeah, look what we got on ours, full of trees.
Yeah, but if it was up to me, they wouldn't have no trees though.
Girl, we find you a small jump onesie. Grandma was down here digging, honey, in the bottom of this barrel for you.
2018 update. Salad has now killed more people than cannabis. Romaine lettuce, 4 people dead. Marijuana, still 0.
Chrissy will send you that. What kind of soda?
A Pepsi.
Alright.
Pepsi to kill you.
My mama said them Pepsi to kill you.
What is that soda?
Well, she almost knocked your camera down because she touched the thing.
Oh no, let me move my camera. Gotta go. Made it home. It's a little bit after 1 a.m. in the morning and I am exhausted. I am going to bed. Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, thumbs it up. If you didn't like it, just leave. Bye. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. Make sure your bell notification is on. Even if you think you have subscribed to my channel in the past, check often, because sometimes you get unsubscribed for some reason. I don't know. And until next time, we'll say the same. We'll see you in the next one. Keep it real.